one-third of the country's territory. The Christmas Eve attack took place in Kaya State, where the Karenni ethnic army has been fighting the military on and off for years.
Yeah,